Hello, we are back. May 18th, Wednesday, 8 o'clock Hawaii Standard Time, 11 Pacific Standard. We're going to continue our Bioshock journey and where we left off right before we were going to fight the crazy Alexander the Great because he went crazy because of the atom, and we're supposed to apparently kill him for him because he told us when he was sane. And yeah, we just got done. I think we collected everything. We unfortunately didn't get to finish that part of the stage, but I'm not sure how much more we have of this game. But I think I'm learning the ropes, getting okay at it. You know, I am only playing on regular difficulty, so it's not like it's on very hard or anything. We are noobs here, but let's continue on. Let me see. Got everything set up. All right, set up, and we'll continue where we left off. Let me see, just make sure everything's streaming okay. Okay, looks good. Oh my goodness, and the game crashed. Is that bad luck or what? Let's try this again. I don't know why I just did that. Okay. Sorry for the delay. And yeah, how's your guys' week going? Still, I think I did mention before I was going to play Knights of the Old Republic for my next game, but I'm not sure. Maybe I should do something more up to date. Even Bioshock 2 is kind of old, yeah. So, we'll see. I mean, if I don't get any feedback, I'm just going to go with Knights of the Old, but maybe that might be a little boring to watch. So if I could think of something better, I don't know what's going on here. I don't know why the game's crashing now. Give me a second. I'm going to try to restart Steam here. See if that doesn't help fix it. Huh. Kind of bothersome, not going to lie. I'm sure it's bothersome for you guys too. It's a little hot too. Okay. Okay, looking good, looking okay. Alright, can we open the options menu? Yeah, that works, okay. Load the game, please. I did recently just watch a quick speed run through Bioshock 1, so I sort of remember what happened in that first one, but... Alright, no crashing. Good stuff. Follow the arrow. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, this is the room. We just got all the atom. We got all the little girlies. Yeah, we did. And we're getting out of here. Oh no, out of drill fuel. Okay. Aw, man! Alright. There's someone up there, right? Right. Bam! Oh great, I'm on fire. What is that? Oh god. Why'd this one attack me and you're not attacking me? I don't understand. Okay. Try to bust open that first aid. Yeah. Use the first aid kit. Where'd it go? Up here. Down here? Down here. Down here. Down. Around the corner, wrong way. Oh, okay, let's go. Let's go. Kill the big bad guy. Supposedly he's all mutated. Do I have money? I have lots of money. I should buy bullets. Some of that. Some of that. Some more of that. Grenades. Sure, grenades. Heavy rivets. Alright, save the money. Lord knows I know the need the money later on. Oh, why not? Come out, come out, wherever you are!
See the live catchment system or online.
Notice to all employees, Subject Delta is hereby dismissed.
What?
Escort them from the premises!
You're on my team now. Alright, no, I guess not. All that doesn't work. God, why did I? Used all my bullets. Damn it. Oh, she dodged it. What the hell was that? Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell? Whoa, 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 whoa. Come back here. You're dead. Used all my rivets.
You tried to buy me out with this, this bribe, this pittance, this sublime.
Ooh.
God damn you, Delta!
Perfect, son. You reel him in.
I'm the hero of my story.
Use that console there to take a gene sample. It should print up a genetic key automatically.
Hold on, give me a second. Give me a second. Give me a second. All right. Save. Dude, I gotta fight that big ugly thing. All right, maybe I should get that out. Dude, he turned into that? What is that? I can get ammo. And first aid. Hey, look. It's money. Yes.
The key's all ready. Go on and take it. You've got the key to Lamb's hideout, sport. Eleanor's down there. Now just head out to the Oxyfill station and use it.
I don't have to fight that thing. I highly doubt it.
It is done. The sample disposal button on the panel in front of you will administer a massive jolt of electricity to the tank. More than enough to kill me.
Well, let's hope
whatever
so.
I may say,
cross my fingers,
to dissuade you, do not listen. The man whose voice you hear now is long gone. As my mind fades, I find my thoughts turn to the suffering that Eleanor will be made to endure, and I am overcome with pity. But I can only offer my feeble prayers. Perhaps after my death, you can do more. Now, please, I ask you to grant me peace. Goodbye, my friend, and thank you.
You're welcome. Nope, you got let out, didn't you? That recording was to free him. Woo! Open. Come on, come on. Let's go. Hey, Adam. Rivets, rather.
Eleanor's condition may be a blessing in disguise. Early splicing tests indicate zero genetic damage due to her condition as a little sister. It appears that she is our new vessel.
What are you doing to this little girl?
This will be no mere personality schism, though. Rapture's genius will be held within her
Like multiple personalities? Dang it, I was listening to that too.
Persephone, we're finally here. Find Eleanor, son, and fast. Her mama's got all Rapture dying to keep you two apart.
How does she control the splicers? That's what I don't understand. Crazy people. Why would they listen to her versus anyone else? Don't know.
Eleanor's condition may be a blessing in disguise. Early splicing tests indicate zero genetic damage due to her condition as a little sister. It appears that she is our new vessel. This will be no mere personality schism, though.
Cool.
Rapture's genius will be held within her DNA.
I do like the idea of being underwater and stuff. This game's pretty neat. All the Bioshock games are pretty good.
A utopian cannot be confined to a
not gonna lie.
Row of the genetic dice.
Borderlands 2. Wasn't a big fan of first-person shooters before, but
a dancer,
definitely getting me into them now.
She truly will be the people's daughter.
Okay, so they're using her to combine various DNA to make her like a crazy prodigy of everything.
In a cage. Something's wrong.
I'm coming. Is Delta really your father, though?
I wonder, Delta, do you know why you are here?
Yeah, to save my daughter.
Have you any idea what my daughter has given you? As I watch you now, I envy your ignorance. You still believe.
Ignorance is bliss. Soon. Launch clipper size. I don't know what's good. Machine gun ricochet. Ugh. Problem playing first-person shooters is it's hard for me to switch between guns because my hands are small and I can't reach across the keyboard. Damn, that arrow moves fast. What the hell? Sure. I don't know where all this money came from, but and I'm using shotgun shells. Nope. How many little girls in here? Oh, none. Am I going straight to the boss? Thought I had to fight the big dude, but I guess not. I was worried for nothing. Recording.
Persephone, secret home of Sinclair Solutions. I bet against Andy Ryan's vision of harmony and rapture. offered him a quiet place to send anybody who wasn't working out, and now I'm sitting on my own private think tank. Technically, Utopia shouldn't have much use for a detention facility, but if you do business as long as I have, well, you learn to pick a brand name from the writing on the wall.
Save. Scared of everything now, and the game crashing, and blah blah blah. Gosh. Doesn't happen with the other games.
That's her, son. Eleanor Lamb. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business. Get that cage open. She's coming with us.
Got it. Locked. She's fine. Am I gonna fight someone? There's all this stuff. Nope. Right, make sure there's first aid.
That tank she's in. Use the controls to break the quarantine seal.
I'm coming for you, Eleanor.
How will she remember us after this moment? I have placed my pieces on the board, as expected, as have you. Is this what she hoped for? Mother and father, locking eyes. Yet still we are blind. Goodbye, Subject Delta.
We can do
and
this.
Take heart, for you at least have escaped your legacy.
Which was what, to die? It's a big sister, son of a bitch. And it teleports. Oh, it's two of them. What the bitch? No, wrong button. Why am I stuck? Can I control one of these? Wait, I was that low on life? Where the hell did you come from? Ugh. Can't switch guns fast enough. Open. Let's get back. Oh no! Ah. Do that again. Oh god, I keep forgetting about the first aid. No wonder they got those machines all over the place. Son of a bitch. Get up! Come on, get up! So did they kill each other?
Hurry now! Quarantine chamber's waiting on you! Get in there!
I used all my mini turrets. Very useful. Frag grenades. Didn't even use those. Should have used these. Pick up first aid kits too. Did I kill two? Guess so.
What are you waiting for, kid?
Will you relax? Ow. They're not going anywhere. I've come to get you, daughter. I'm gonna save it. Oh, I can't save. Great. Should have saved
Look
it before
at her,
I went.
Delta. 10 years, and still she dreams of you.
50 seconds remaining.
Do you know why Eleanor brought you here? She wanted a father. So she found a way to restore you in body and mind.
How? Oh, she told the little girls? Okay. She controls the little people!
And she has been watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel.
Oh, shoosh.
The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster.
What?
By you alone. Just as she has always wanted.
20 seconds remaining.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond.
Oh God, are you gonna kill her?
Your body was designed to lapse into a coma.
Yeah, she is.
Ceases to beat.
Wake up, Eleanor!
Forgive me.
Oh! I can't shoot my way through that glass. Son of a... This bullshit. No. Can I kill Lamb?
Naturally. But if he dies of trauma, he will return elsewhere. Full restraints at all times. No one enters this room until he expires.
Who is she talking to? Crazy splicers again?
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop you from dying now. Or worse. But I can still help you escape. This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her.
I'm gonna control the little girl. Oh yeah, right in the heart. You can use vents and gather Adam.
I know this feels a bit strange, Father. But
I'm
now
shrunk.
You can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on.
Can't
now,
jump.
First, let's get you out of here.
I want to see what I look like. Take off the helmet. Toy gun.
Crawl through the vent there.
I heard you the first time. Relax. Can't even pick this up. Oh, I hate small spaces. Yeah, it's dark. How the hell did they get through these things?
Inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there.
I wouldn't think I could turn around in that vent. Yet I came out head first. See? Mother of doo-doo. What the hell is going on here? Crashed on me again. I got the graphics low, so it shouldn't be because of that. Did I save it? I did save it. No, I couldn't save it after I beat the sisters. Did it autosave? It should have autosaved. You would have think it autosaved, right? No, it did it all on save.
Sinclair Solutions. I bet against Ryan's vision of harmony and rapture.
This is bull.
Quiet place to send anybody who wasn't. That's her, son. Eleanor Lamb. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business. Get that cage open. She's coming with us.
Bull. Big bull. Damn it. Okay. I couldn't even open this office. There gotta be a way to open this office.
That tank she's in. Use the controls to break the quarantine seal.
Hold on. Hacking. Hacking shit. Okay, there's gotta be a way in there. Oh, that sucked butt. Okay,
what are you waiting for, kid?
I do what I want. I don't know why I shot that one over there. I can collect it. Okay. And let's put down one over here. Okay. And armor piercing.
How will she remember us after this moment? I have placed my pieces on the board, as expected, as have you. Is this what she hoped for? Mother and father, locking eyes. Yet still we are blind. Goodbye, Subject Delta. And take heart, for you, at least, have escaped your legacy.
Blah, blah, blah. Ah! Oh! Get up. Oop. Oh, I am using a lot of ammo. Are you done? Done here? Oh, I'm gonna save that. Forget it. I don't want to do that again. I think I used a lot more bullets that time too.
Hurry now. Quarantine chamber's waiting on you. Get in there.
I guess I don't need this stuff, but you know, when I come back to normal, I'll probably be all. Get all my stuff and all my gear. Alright.
What are you waiting for?
What are you waiting for, kid?
I got it.
Skip. Skip. Skip.
You're sick.
Skip. Skip. Can we skip? Damn it. I need the skip button.
Hurry now! Quarantine chambers waiting on you! Get in there!
Fast forward.
Do you know why Eleanor brought you here?
Anybody? She Anybody? Fast forward.
So she found a way to restore you in body and mind.
Well, should've saved it. I guess I should've saved it.
And she has been watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel.
I did kill that dude. He was not cool. Vigilante justice. I'm Batman.
The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster. Shaped by you alone, just as she has always wanted.
20 seconds remaining.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond she failed to account for. Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceases to beat. Eleanor, forgive me.
Oh damn, she did. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Watch him. His body is shutting down now, naturally.
Skip. Nope.
If he dies of trauma, he will return elsewhere. Full restraints at all times. No one enters this room.
I still don't know who she's talking to. Because there's no one in the room. So, is someone outside the room? To make sure no one goes into the room.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop you from dying now. Or worse. But I can still help you escape. This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her.
Oh God, don't stab me.
Sheesh.
Oh, I still can't save. Come on.
I know this feels a bit strange, Father. But now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here.
What? They don't let me save. If the game crashes again, I gotta go through all that. Ugh. Hurry up, you little wiener kid. What are these vents for, anyway? Are they built specifically for little sisters? Nope, still can't save.
Good. Now, inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers
Staff
she's
Sergeant.
Holding us in. Find a way to slip in there.
Come with me if you want to live. Pretty noble of the little sister letting me use her body.
You're in. There should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and it will unlock our cells.
Attention! Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility.
Can I slap her?
He will attempt to reach sneak attack. Project Delta. All family duties are
here. What Mortimer did to me left me very weak. I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you.
No, you're gonna be a big sister.
You should be able to locate the pieces of a big sister suit.
Oh, really?
Please,
seriously.
Bring them to me.
She is becoming a big sister. But there's people up there. Are they really not paying attention? Guess so. Yeah, they're all just not. Ooh, look.
Mother says that my condition is a blessing in disguise. She constantly reminds me that I was born for the express purpose of promoting her ideals. And now, she's trying to convince me to begin splicing with the same cocktail that drove Dr. Alexander mad.
Huh.
She thinks that my condition makes me immune to the damage. The surface is my only chance at freedom. But Mother took the one person I knew from above and murdered him in front of my eyes.
Huh.
Father, if I could only find a way to bring him back.
So what I'm seeing now is actually not reality. It's whatever the little sister sees. I can't pick up that stuff. Ah.
Right, you little rat. Get over here, you. Oh.
Yeah. I wonder why she sees it like this. Is she hallucinating?
There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me.
We're collecting big sisters.
10 years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that.
No, I need the Adam. No. Why can't I collect it? I need a specific syringe to collect that stuff. Still can't save. GG. There it is.
I've been quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent of my connections to the new little sisters. I don't just empathize with them.
The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me.
Because I'm a good person. Dude, these splicers are just letting this little girl run all over the place. And take Adam. I don't know. I guess they're crazy. Locked dreads. Heard a big sister. I'd rather not. Okay, now what? Open up.
Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father. Studying the way you have treated others. And now I know who I am.
What the heck? Give me, what? What am I stuck on? Stuck on anything. I did kill that dude. Missed it.
Eleanor is changing as Delta draws closer. In her sleep, she mutters about having witnessed.
I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I'm alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one. And it gave me hope for the first time in years.
I was listening to that last message, damn it.
Eleanor is changing as Delta draws closer. In her sleep, she mutters about having witnessed moments from his journey here. She is beginning to resist the moral conditioning.
Moral.
Eleanor's bond with Delta.
Keep using that word. I don't think it means what you think it means.
Back into a rebellious child whose voice I do not recognize. Worse, I suspect Eleanor of direct involvement in his return. I fear that to separate them, I may have to take measures for which I will be unable to forgive myself.
Wait, am I really her father? Come with me if you want to live. Why does it look like scuba gear?
Now, I will do the same for all the others. Starting with this one. We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon.
Oh my goodness. What is wrong with this game? And that means I have to go through all of that. I don't know why it's crashing. What the heck is going on? Oh man, I couldn't save either. This is bad. Aw, man.
Hurry now. Quarantine chamber's waiting on you. Get in there.
All right, last time. If that happens again, we're going to switch games. And I'll get through this part at another time. Off broadcast, so you guys don't have to worry about it. But, oh my goodness, this is...
Still she dreams of you.
50 seconds remaining.
Do you know why Eleanor brought you here?
Ah, no. Nope, that's the latest. Nope, doesn't.
She wanted...
That's all I can do. I can't even save during that time.
So she found
time.
A way to restore you in body and mind.
Well, I don't have to listen to all that stuff. We'll do it as fast as we can.
And she has been watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel.
Mm-hmm. There's gotta be a skip thing. But I guess technically I didn't watch. Well, no.
Is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster, shaped by you alone. Just as she has always wanted.
20 seconds remaining.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond she failed to account for. Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceases to beat. Eleanor, forgive me.
I don't know, is it the game or is it my computer? Because I mean, well, the rest of my comp is fine. It's just this game crashes. Steam stays open. So I don't know, man. Really crappy, I can't save. During that little sister part. So if this game crashes again, then, well, I have to do this all over.
He will return elsewhere.
I just do it fast.
Full restraints at all times.
Get the gear.
No one enters this room.
Get
until
out.
He expires.
All right.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop you from dying now, or worse. But I can still help you escape. This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her.
Should be able to save. I guess I should just get the Atom too. Alright, let's go.
I know this feels a bit strange, Father, but now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here.
Alright, let's go, fast.
Good. Now, inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there.
Faster.
You're in. There should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and it will unlock ourselves.
Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta.
What Mother did to me left me very weak. I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a Big Sister suit. Please, bring them to me.
Save! Oh man, I didn't notice the first time. She does not look good at all. Yeah, see? I should be able to save right now, but no. No!
Alright, you little brat! Get over here!
Okay.
There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me.
First aid.
10 years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have
like
saved
a lamb.
Me from that.
Like a little lamb. And she is the shepherd. God, I'm so low to the ground, I still can't pick crap. Pick it up!
The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in Rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me.
You're better than the other daddies. Okay.
Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father. Studying the way you have treated others. And now I know who I am.
Still can't save. Nope, we just can't save.
I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one. And it gave me hope for the first time.
Okay, come on. Cross your fingers, guys. Come on.
Now,
save.
I will do the same for
all the others. Save. Come on.
Starting with this one.
Okay, do your Jedi mind tricks. Let's go.
We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon.
Dude, Big Daddy and Big Sisters team up. I still can't save. Come on. What? What kind of weapon does she have?
These suits always did make me think of you, Father. I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you.
Yeah! And we made it. We made it, guys. Alright. Damn, I got no first aid kits.
Take this plasmid. You
bring your daughter to work, summon Eleanor and Big Sister form to help even the odds. Ooh, cool. Yeah.
You can use it to call me to your side in a fight.
Oh damn it, I picked the wrong one. Oh no, I got it. That's it, right? Wait, why don't you hang around? Where'd you teleport to? Great, there's another one. Ow.
Subject Delta. I know.
Oh,
you
whoa. I thought you were. Frick.
You have stolen my life's work. And with it. My only daughter.
Cry me a river.
But Rapture is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
Save!
Mm-hmm.
God, she's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did that guy just... Oh. Ow. Freaking shotguns hurt like a mofo. Where'd my spear go? Whatever. Bandages. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Get to the chopper. Underwater. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We're getting out of here, guys. And it, nope, going good. I'm gonna save again. Oh, auto save, got it. Alright.
Upstairs, Father, quickly.
Come with me if you want to live.
This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here.
Where is Sinclair?
It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Are you sure? Oh.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
Damn it.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Oh, guess not.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on!
Where'd you go? You freaking teleport. I can't teleport.
Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
This is an emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Eleanor Lamb has turned on her own people. Stand and fight, or the Rapture family falls together.
Cunt! He's gone. Did you just say cunt? How did I miss him? God, I don't like shotgun. I'm only using it because I don't want to waste the bullets on my other guns. Ah! See, I was trying to remote hack that, but no. Bam. 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 Health, Eve, plasmid slot, and we are gonna put, call in a friendly added ability to summon bots, call in a friend, sure, gene tonic, close, electrical storm, I use that a lot, sure. Chain lightning, press and hold, cool, okay. another tonic. And decoy. Oh, it's a plasmid. Dope. Let's see. Take no damage from electricity. Sure. Equip. Handyman. Repair friendly robots by interacting with them. Heh, cool. Oh, I like that. Ah, oh, this. I like the drill. Okay, handyman. Equip. No. Alright. Oh, look, more at him. A lot more at him. Drill, drill, drill. Oh. Damn it. Should I get, might as well get another slot. And put... Alright, next. Save. God, I'm all paranoid now. Which door did that open? What? That door? What the mother?
We have to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Okay.
Persephone, secret home of Sinclair Solutions.
Okay, bet against.
I bet against Andy Ryan's vision of harmony and rapture. Offered him a quiet place to send anybody who wasn't working out, and now I'm sitting on my own private think tank. Technically, Utopia shouldn't have much use for a detention facility, but if you do business as long as I have, well, you learn to pick a brand name from the writing on the wall.
Okay. Wait, there's another one? Guess so.
Looks like Sinclair's been ousted. Hmm. He wasn't slick enough to avoid the boot this time, but at least it wasn't a firing squad. Lamb proved she's got the ear of the general population down here. So it'd probably be prudent to play along for a while, see where this goes. She says she'll let me keep my little fiefdom here in holding. Dom's agreed to help supply her therapy sessions. No qualms there. These sorry buggers could use some rehabilitation.
Holy sheesh, this one's fast. Alright. Next. Wait, what? Oh.
Beginning admission sequence.
Don't you recognize Sinclair?
Oh, damn. That's
now,
Sinclair.
He is what you should have been. One final Alpha series.
Sorry, buddy.
Ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Do I have to catch him? Hold on, wait a minute. Plasmids. Summon Eleanor. Security. Yeah. What?
Kid, Lamb's in my head. I can't help myself.
Awesome.
I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Hey, this guy was actually a good guy? I didn't know. Thought he was a bad guy like last time. Sold out, stupid machine. Come out, wherever you are. Out of the way, you stupid robot. Repair. Yeah, it doesn't cost money. Does it? I don't know, wasn't paying attention. Nope. Ah.
You get stuck, and you fuck boy.
Good job, little loader bot. Oh, it's dark.
Eleanor, I know you can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together. If you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor. Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father. And if needs be, I'll die for it.
Oh, Oh, where'd you come from? Takes all my Eve, damn it. Dude, I'm just killing these poor saps. Alright, I'm gonna somehow have to fight Eleanor. I'm sure of it.
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop.
Damn it.
You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this. I'd tell you the code to that keypad if I could. It's like Lamb's put walls up in my head, but the prisoners... Maintenance tunnel, yes, I remember. That could get you near enough to lure me out. Try it, kid. Hurry.
What? Ow.
Hold it!
Where'd the Tommy gun go? I want the bullets.
He thinks he can walk all over me.
Oh man. Secrets.
You're in the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope. Son, I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat. It's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
Yeah. Ugh. Ah. Wow. That really hurts.
Send a message to my cell in Block A, telling me where you hid the code, and I'll consider your debts paid.
The wardens ignored my warnings for far too long. I'm taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the bots. I also figured out the code. It's 2-6.
Ah! 2-6 what?
Hey, Murphy! Dodge. A little baby told me you found out the warden's code. Send a message to my cell in Block A, telling me where you hid the code, and I'll consider your debts paid.
You got the code! Thank God, kid. Now, please.
Elemental sponge, you'll get it when your foes use elements. Store.
Just make it quick.
What?
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice. Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
Blah, blah, blah. Wait a minute. Alright, I totally forgot what that code was.
Good, son. That's half the code. Now find the rest.
Two, six, seven, three. Alright. Oh no, it was right there. Whatever. Two, six, six, seven.
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We what need the hell? That key.
What the hell? Oh god, what's going on?
Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
First aid. Hack. Whoa! Wow. I got right in between there, didn't I? Okay, save. Let's get out of here.
Family Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference?
What?
And Eleanor,
that's lab.
You have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe.
Blah blah blah.
This craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoiled child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
What?
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Ow! What was that? Dude, that takes a lot of Eve. I switched it. Wait a minute, I got the wrong stuff. Hypnotize. Wait, what? No scout. Oh. What is going on? Why are... When did my hotkeys get all messed up? Okay, I was wondering what's going on. On my way. That's what's off. Casey! Aren't you my friend, Casey? Ah, out of my way, Casey. Damn it.
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta.
I don't care about you.
Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
Ow. Do they count as persons, or I don't know, they're all armored up, I think they're like...
This place is the absolute definition of despair. Here we are, locked away from the outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture. I hope the whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
Sheesh, I'm so mad. Okay. I don't know, I mean, are big daddies and sisters considered people? Organic targets. I guess? I don't know. I don't know.
Father, use the plasmid. I can help.
Got the rhymes. Let's go, Eleanor. Are you still behind me? Yeah, you are. How long did she stay with me? Come on.
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think. I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise.
Can
but
you?
I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards.
This way? This way? Come on. Yeah, it is. You have multiple part goal. Damn it. What was that?
I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
But she, what? Man, I really need to pay attention. I don't know what's going on. Ow. Are you still following me? Yeah, you are. Alright, let's go, I'm bored, let's go.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
What is... Ah. Good. Holy s... Is that...
He raised me. Not to echo him, but to model the world as it
ought to be.
I was to teach.
They're all freaking out. I think it's a big sister.
Each choice as though the world must bear it. Each life or death.
She's gone.
For the common good. He called it the triage imperative and would laugh without smiling.
Well, why is she freaking out?
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
He ain't doing nothing. I'm not gonna just shoot a guy. Find the pediatric.
Stay away from my father.
Ow.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
What? Where are these noises coming from? What the? Maya, she's throwing. Anyone else? Damn. Scary music. I didn't know what was going on for like half that fight, and she was just killing everybody. So, good job, Eleanor. Your father is useless. Still in there. Good?
I'll wake the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here.
Damn, you're boiling all
the... Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
All right. Oh man. God dang it. Try this again. Ugh. Buckshot. All right. Let's up this way. Oh.
How pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
What a negative Nancy.
Hello, Mother. As you've always said, I shouldn't be allowed to wander the city in my condition.
Come on, we're getting out of here.
Harder to hear much about the world, so I'm learning at home. This,
Utopia.
I think, is our porcelain tea service in the style of Louis XV. Isn't that
yet
right?
The word means a good place.
Now that's a fascinating sound.
An ideal, unreachable.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again.
It is among the grandest of human ironies
The plasmid, Father! Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
We're on the same page.
Ah, you blew up my machine. Anyone else? Oh. Not bad.
This one dies alone and afraid. Stand in our way, and you'll get the same.
Like the rhymes. Come on, Kenneth. Where did Casey go? Casey die. Okay, let's buy Eve. No. Whatever. Don't care already. Let's go. Where'd he go? Damn it.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
The guards remember you. We all remember.
Ah, come on.
This is not a server. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
Damn it, Eleanor. Oh, I missed it. Stupid. Repair. Oh, Jenny. Oh, ran out of time. All right, I'm just getting first aid kits.
My father was a physician. He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world as it ought to be. I was to teach.
Yeah.
A simple moral calculus. Each choice as though the world must bear it. Each life or death for the common good. He called it the triage imperative and would laugh without smiling.
Okay. Still going.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian. Serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
I'm freeing the baby bird. Is what I'm doing.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him, and he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs and arms.
Hell yeah, I know kung fu.
They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
Do I got two of these things? These poor bastards.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
Okay. Crazy quack doctor.
I will not lose.
For my sisters, please try. Run back to mother. Who's next?
Oh, I'm a poor machine. Up we go! Good job, Eleanor. I was gonna shoot you. Alright. Someone's laughing. Okay.
To dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby.
Ooh.
Not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely escape.
Oh.
But either way, her legs had healed by the time I managed to get down to the first floor where she lay. Now, without proper setting, the rapid healing process had fused her bones back together at odd angles. We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times, each due to the small window of viability. Now, those children may be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain.
They're immortal?
I'm advising Dr. Lamb on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again.
Woo!
What?
No game! I am not a sinner!
Where is my... Where'd you go? Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, he's still alive!
Who's next?
What? First aid, Evo. Okay, let's go. Where's this arrow taking me?
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
Ah.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Oh. Oh, what the hell? Okay, okay. Scary music. Where are these people at? Oh, isn't she helpful? Ah, broken. Oh.
I think...
Okay.
Yes, ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
All right, let's get out of here. Still with me, helicopter? Okay.
You granted Eleanor the will to choose, and now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
Come to me! What? Boil this water. No? Come on. No.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
Let's go! What are they, fire elementals? I guess so. Snap.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall.
Yeah, it's so selfish.
Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father! Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Any more? Kung Fu moves over there. Nah. Oh, that's not my team.
I
done yet?
The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism.
Where? Follow the arrow. Can I shop? Yeah, I can. Time out. Going.
The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open.
God damn it.
Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room.
What glass tubes, those? Ow, what the? What the hell, do your job, lady? Wait, what? Destroy glass. Oh, those things. Oh god! I was gonna fight this forever.
We've done it, Father! We're launching! Get to the elevator!
What elevator? Music freaked me out. Totally forgot what I was supposed to be doing. What? Oh, good thing we all had all that scuba gear, don't we?
The bombs, Father! We're falling! Run!
Oh, God. Where are we running to? Oh, snap, we're gonna die. Or just me. Oh, crap. Are we going up? Oh, that's the ship. I thought we were going down. There's a city going down and we're just... What?
And then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that evil is just a word. Under the skin, it's simple pain. For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed. You endured. And when given the chance...
Oh, there's the lamb.
You forgave.
Ah, she
always
did.
Mother believed this world was irredeemable. But she was wrong, Father. We are Utopia. You and I. And in forgiving, we left the door open for her.
Oh yeah! I still want to kill her. She wasn't very nice to us.
The rapture dream is over, but in waking, I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me.
Oh, you're sticking me with that thing again. I don't even have a face. It's just a big ugly mask.
You will always be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering.
Dude, you killed me. Huh. I don't understand what the little girls got brought back after the first one, or were there still little sisters there in Rapture?
If Utopia is not a place, but a people, then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change. And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.
Interesting. I did play Bioshock Infinite, so that, I don't think that game had anything to do with these Bioshock 1 and 2, at least, Rapture wasn't the world, right? You're on the floaty cloud machine, flying machine thingies, and it's a big alternate time thing, but, hey look, we finished the game! I was expecting actually more from that last boss fight. Like a big boss, like the first one, but I guess not. Doesn't explain what happened to Sophia Lamb. So, yeah, we kept her alive, but did we really want to? She was crazy, man. That lady's crazy. Anyway, next broadcast. Monday. I might start doing a Saturday one, but we'll see, but you know, right now it doesn't look like there's too many viewers, if any. But hey, I'm having fun recording and broadcasting. So next broadcast will be next Monday. I do have random broadcasts when I just feel like playing a game and putting it on. So they are unannounced and not official in any way. I pretty much just broadcast and play. Don't really talk. Sometimes it's Diablo 3, sometimes I'll play StarCraft, it varies. But the next game I think we're going to head into for broadcast, our next broadcast show, I think we'll stick with Knights of the Round, with the Old Republic. Still undecided as whether to I'm going to go good or bad. Probably bad this time because I went good the first playthrough, I went long years ago, so we'll go bad. True dark side stuff, but gotta watch all the credits, see all the pictures. Definitely like these games though. These Bioshock 1, 2, Infinite. I do hope they create more Bioshock games. Did play Borderlands 2. I never did get to play the pre-sequel or Borderlands 1. I know they're always on sale on Steam, so maybe I'll pick those up for next time. Maybe I should play FTL 2, Faster Than Light. People like watching that. But I'm definitely not good at that one. I've been playing on easy, so I can beat easy pretty consistently. But normal, I mean, all it is, as far as I know, they don't... You just start with less money and you get less money. I'm not sure if the AI is any smarter or if it's the same, but... I didn't even play with all the extra stuff, because that just confuses me more. I keep it on the normal mode. with all the extra guns and the races, like the flat cannon, and I think the Atlantean is one of the races you can have as a crew member, and all crazy. I gotta work on normal first, just regular normal. Anyway, well, glad we got through the game. Took about 6 episodes, but thanks for watching. Hopefully, you know, the game interests you enough. Yeah, you should go out and check it. I think it's a pretty well-made game. You know, the controls are pretty smooth. And yeah, the difficulty is, you know, at a good pace where the average gamer, such as myself, won't have such a hard time on normal mode. I didn't play it on hard, so I'm not sure how big of a jump that would be. So those who usually play on a harder difficulty, I think it'll be a decent challenge, but not too hard, overwhelmingly hard either. Great game though, good game. Bioshock series, for sure. If you haven't played them, pick them up. I know these games are all old as well already, so Infinite came out, I want to say like 2 years ago, 3 years ago? Pretty long time ago. So, and these games are even older than that one, so, yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna let the credits run, but thanks for watching. I am gonna call it the end of this broadcast, let the credits run for you guys. Thanks for watching. Please return again next week, Monday, for show 18. I think we're on 17 tonight. Yes, we are. Big Daddy Strikes Back, and hell yeah, we won this game. I gotta go. I wasn't paying too much to the story too well. I was trying to, but trying to play and commentate at the same time. I was having a hard time concentrating on what was actually going on. So, all I know for sure is that Lam was experimenting on people, and we don't even know if the Big Daddy was the father of the girl, like the actual biological father, or not. That I don't know. But yeah, Sophia Lam was trying to give the DNA of Rapture to Eleanor to be this messiah for Rapture, the Rapture Utopia, I guess. And we're trying to rescue Eleanor. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week. Take care, guys. Thank you.